When I listen to old music, that's one of the few times when I actually have a kind of a love for humanity. You hear the best part of the soul of the common people, you know, their way of expressing their connection to eternity, or whatever you want to call it. Modern music doesn't have that. It's a calamitous loss that people can't express themselves that way anymore, you know.
Tell my baby put the kitty gloves on and lace them tight. Whether you may call a torch flashlight, gas lamp, the bed bugs bite, the rug is thin. King rat camps underneath the floorboard. The warlord's oldest four scored. And I'm scarred, and I'm barred from the festival. To kidnap the lineage and make a mess of it.
Starting about age 17, I started to be driven by that obsession. That I'll go down in history as a great artist. That will be my revenge.
I listen to Nietzsche, I listen to him, cause my mother's dead body can't besiege me. Hoffman, you are not my father, the critic is not an analyst. If you recognize that, represent the catalyst. No flesh, no bone, ears to the grindstone, waiting for the torrent to melancholia, bring it on home. If you got the bootleg from Sweden, baby, I'm alive, and your egg is bleeding, I'm not the one. And you coming with the setting of the sun, and you wait beneath the stars for the devil to watch you fall with a message in a bottle, just to pass the broke glass, just to use it as a model, some say. The world is so flat, you can fold like a set of folding, shoving your top hat. Stop that complaining, cause some say everyone is sure to find the truth one day. And I don't believe the world is dictated by my organs. The world physical, you shouldn't take it literal. This pagan God's gift is lyrical, and that's how I arrange bodies even when we change bodies. You're such a wonderful person. But you got problems. Oh, let me touch you. Let me touch you.